What?
Wait a minute. Where's everyone else? Did they chicken out at the last second? I bloody knew it! I thought I saw Bruno. Look. Maybe the others decided I was the only one who could understand this place. What with the whole historical thing going on. But all I really recognize is growling crowds, poo on the ground, and a pervading sense of dread. Whew, could be Glasgow. I have determined that the head is their switch, so to speak. Right, now, where's my Nobel Prize? Aside from the variety of monstrosities trying to eviscerate me, I'm a little distracted by how breezy it is up the old, undercarriage area. Hope nothing pops out by accident.
A contender calls the champion of Danu.
Instant gratification. It's all anyone wants nowadays. Iconography. No, sir, you should not have my jewels. They're a gift from my man. That may require stitches.
The champion of Danu is slain.
Hot! Fire is hot! Can confirm! Ask anyone! Hello, great beyond! My ammo situation's getting a bit dodgy. Anything you want to do about that, What do we have here? No, seriously, what is this?
A contender calls the champions of Ra!
Killer Tigris Mortis! By dead tigers! Well, I suppose there are worse obituaries.
The champions of wrath are slain!
Oh, good! In this place, never trust necrotic gases! Oh, the Pharaoh's sarcophagus! Hopefully nobody's in there. We've got quite enough necrotins scampering about the place already. Yes, I know. I am the weakest link on this team. No need to come in with this whack handgun. If you saw the Dark Lord in my place, you'd take this rifle from me and melt it down to slag.
Bye-bye.
Is it me? Do they all look a bit like Kaiser Wilhelm? my amygdala. Now I don't know if I'm furious or terrified. Lighting, you've got the fountains of blood, woohoo, the full Caligula. Oh, if these walls could talk.
A contender calls the champions of Zeus.
Hey! Did we just kill that hefty bloke?
The champions of Zeus are slain.
Bloody Nora, we're popular, especially with those armored stonkers. Who's next? Some power from an arachnid. Some naughty crawling got into the Primaventaria, hasn't he? Oh, yes, he did.
Bonus points.
Ta, evil spirits. I don't care what everyone says. You're tops in my book. Patience is killing me. Now I know why tigers are so rare. Bloody Romans! Ah, yes. Thank you for that. I knew I could rely on you. Wall. Watch this for fun! Oh, look! Excrement! Sure, it's riddled with disease and bacteria, but it's useful bacteria! Ah, the axe throw is back for an encore. Can't say I liked his act the first time. Well, well. My chakrams are charged. Time to deal some death! You must excuse Teddy. A scorpion of his size gets a bit, backed up, you see. You shouldn't leave large planks just lying about the place. Somebody could stub a toe. Bloody irresponsible, if you ask me. Off you go, mate. And this time, stay there. They say at one point the earth was littered with prima materia. Couldn't swing a dead cat without hitting something. Hello, friend. What might your name be? Hedley Scullington the Third! Undoubtedly, this instant! Apologies, Sir Hedley, but I need you for, you know, some reason. What does it eat in the wild? Elephants? Ah, lovely. I always wondered what it's like to fight inside a selfish tank. Woo! Alas, Sir Hedley Scullington. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. I'll haunt you forever, you poxy little chemist! Oh, come off it. There's no need to be rude.
Show them no mercy!
There's a fire! Oh, there's fires all around us. Ask me no questions and I'll sell you no lives. Oh, My hands don't feel the heat at all, do they? I suppose I've cauterized all the nerves. I've always said, Stanton, wear your blasted gloves. Starting to blister now. Right, been looking for that. Now that is what I call a vesicular discharge. Manipulated better back, well, whenever this is. Such power from a Arachnid! Some naughty crawly's gotten into the Prima Materia, hasn't he? Oh, yes, he did. To complete this game. Use us to complete it, more like.
Show them no mercy.
Did anyone feel a change in the air? I swear, I just felt a gust up my man's skirt. Sorry, mate, not today. Do feel free to try again. Metaphorical cup runneth over.
Vengeance is mine!
chew toy, you picked the wrong
threat! The corruption consumes!
This certainly looks like the same tower, but a different layer of reality. Oh, another plane, perhaps. Yes, I think you must have that horrible recipe. It's all very well and good appeasing Danu the Fictitious, but Muggins here hasn't been appeased since the Franco-Prussian War!
Carpenter!
I'm going to take down that big axe-hole! Anyone care to pitch it? Bullets did. Falling on the floor, begging for it all again? Sounds like an average Tuesday night to me. Good grief! I'll never look at a giraffe the same way again.
Ra has been appeased.
Smashing! That's Danu and Ra. Now on to Odin and Zeus, the more unforgiving ones. Where in Zeus's electric tits have they sent us now? Oh, splendid. I'm all alone. Not a single living soul to see me.
Harmon!
Thor, if the great beyond won't help me, then fine. I'll get more ammo myself.
Come on,
Harmony, they are exhausted.
Act up,
He's what? Diseased? Fresh squeezed? He's not a bloody orange now, is he? Oh, fuck me, that was loud. Have I got blood running out my ears?
I can hear water. Perhaps I've opened an underground street. But water behind the walls means mold and mildew. There goes the property value. From Kadabra. To divorce the corpse from his head, of course. I suddenly don't feel anyway. Now, I'm no ammoologist, but I think my weapon is just nearly out of the way. The weight discrepancy between no ammo and all the ammo is always a surprise to my poor back. Here. The old man with a gimpy eye just put me down. Time to rethink your career, yes? Low ammo? Preposterous. How can I be low on ammo in the reality of my own creation? I demand more. Curiosity killed the cat. No, a load of bullets did. Oh.
Jungle Book the same way again.
Turned out.
Pachyderm is dead as a doornail. Victory! Good show. Cigars and handshakes all round. Let's get the fuck out of here. So it is over, right? I should very much like to wake up and get drunk.
Proclamation dictates you must grant us clemency.
You should not have knowledge of such texts. You are but an ignorant slave.
I know more than you think, and I'm nobody's slave.
What are you talking about, Scarlet? Get your filthy hands off me!
This can't be happening!
We're going to die.
We